with the small wisdom I have, with all the years of experience I have achieved in the profession, I think, you know, let me be very honest here. I think there is, first of all, there is no one size fits all equation for accountants. You know, we all have evolved through different approaches, you know, and different parts of the accountancy profession. I would like to start, though, by saying that one of the most fundamental equation that you need to have is really you need to have gone through an accountancy professional learning from a professional body. You know, that is very fundamental, is what I would say. Other than that, you know, the career path you take, you know, whether you start with accounts payable, reporting, you know, a bit of analytics, strategy. The big things coming into the equation now are around business partnering, or co-pilot is the phrase that is being used, cost analytics, cost accountants, treasury accountants. I mean, there's no right or wrong answer. I think it's about accountants understanding the privilege that they have, where they can embrace and influence a bigger part of the equation. And that could be an organization, that could be society, that could be the global framework. I think what is more critical, and probably if we take it rightly, you know, by the time you are going through your professional degrees or professional education, there's a lot of reading that goes in. You know, so you spend a lot of time embracing the ecosystem, the world, the different philosophies, standards, you know, your roles in different capacities. What's challenging is to keep up with that momentum, you know, and my simple, you know, answer to this is keep reading, keep learning, be much more aware of the ecosystem. When you are an accountant, please make sure you become broad. If you start your life from an accounts payable, please dirty your hands into the equation of reporting, into treasury management, into risk management, into tax. It's not that you need to be the jack of all, but you've got to understand how each part of the finance function or the accountancy function interplays. And the more you understand it, the more you can play your role as a strategist and a catalyst to organizational development. And I think that's an ask from the finance professional. That's an ask from the accountants of the current day and age. I think people just need to be aware that being an accountant, you do assume responsibilities which are beyond and above your day-to-day role in the organization. And to fulfill that, you've got to be much more broader. So we don't have a one-size-fits-all. It's also about passion. You know, some of us are very passionate about certain aspects of the profession. But to be a thorough, good accountant who can become a future influential leader, there's no shortcuts. You've got to work it hard, and that will give you most